When prompted to use your pulse oximeter, begin by holding the finger sensor so that the display is on the top, and gently insert your finger. Now wait for the telehealth hub to announce the measurement, then remove the finger sensor and press Next on the telehealth hub. Please note, if possible, remove fingernail polish or false nails, as these may cause an error reading on the pulse oximeter.